A foul ball during a baseball game at Dodger Stadium is being blamed for killing a woman last year. The woman died after getting hit by a ball at the Dodgers-Padre game last August. This is USA Radio News.